beautiful messages from the Bible, from some promises. And this morning I sang Psalm 27. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom then shall I fear? Oh, I like that, amen. Yes. But you know, today, now, I would love to share with you a beautiful promise from Revelation 21, verse 4. We know what that says, hey? No more night, no more pain, no more crying. And I love crying. I don't know about you. I cry like very easily. So while I'm singing the song this morning, just make it your own. Just make this promise. Just make it personal. And know that we can experience that today. Not one day, which will be incredible as well. Of course. But let us experience the joy and the contentment of Christ in our lives today. Thank you.
Now the nations bow down.